The basic function of a capacitor bushing is to transmit a current carrying conductor through a barrier, such as a transformer tank or circuit breaker tank or wall. A bushing must be designed and manufactured to provide adequate insulation between conductors and ground, provide adequate electrical creep over its external surface, and afford sufficient mechanical strength to sustain the forces imposed upon it during use. Finished bushings can be no better than the raw materials and purchased parts that go into making them. It is therefore very important that bushing manufacturers and their component parts suppliers take steps to ensure that only quality components are used during manufacturing. Most often, this is achieved using inspection sampling plans of all incoming components to allow a high level of confidence while minimizing inspection costs and delays. In most recent bushing designs, metal foils are used as the conductive layers in capacitance-graded bushings. Foil is simply unrolled from a supply roll, checked for surface defects such as holes or wrinkles, and cut to the designed length and width. The cutting operator has to assure that the foil surfaces are kept clean and cut edges are smooth and free from slivers. A bushing's central conductor, wrapped with the concentric cylinders of insulation and foil conductors, is commonly referred to as the bushing core. The manufacture of the core is achieved through a controlled winding process. This process involves winding repeated layers of high-voltage insulation paper at controlled tension and temperature. As important as a precise core winding to the finished quality of a bushing is a core which is properly impregnated with dried, degassed oil. Impregnating POC cores is the process of slowly introducing electrical insulating oil to the dried cores in a vacuum environment until complete oil impregnation is achieved. A paper resin capacitor core, or PRC core, is very similar to a POC core, where the only difference being the paper and foil types. PRC cores utilize a crepe paper, which ultimately expedites the resin impregnation process, and a coated foil, which more effectively bonds to the resin. Prior to core processing, each PRC core winding is typically assembled into a resin mold. It is inside this mold assembly that the PRC core will undergo the drying and impregnating steps. Unlike the POC core, PRC cores are impregnated with a liquid epoxy resin, not oil. Completed impregnation of a PRC core results in a well-cured state, void-free core. The last major step in bushing manufacturing is the actual bushing assembly. To this point, this manufacturing overview has dealt entirely with the core of the bushing. It is at bushing assembly that these cores are assembled into the completed bushing. One of the final steps of bushing assembly is to place a compression load on the bushing. After all parts have been assembled and aligned properly, the assembler will apply the load and tighten down the bushing. This compression force serves to maintain the bushing seal integrity as well as increase mechanical strength. The magnitude of the compression force is dependent on the size and style of the bushing. As alluded to previously, the seal integrity of the bushing is very important in assuring that the bushing will maintain oil levels long term. Therefore, all bushing manufacturers are required to verify the integrity of the bushing seals via a leak test. Although techniques vary from manufacturer to manufacturer, the principle is always the same. Pressurize the internal space of the bushing and assure that there is no pressure loss over time and there is no visible air or oil leakage, depending on the method used. At this point, the bushing assembly is complete. The last remaining step prior to final inspection and testing is the filling of the bushing with dried, degassed insulating oil under a vacuum. Every completed bushing is subjected to electrical testing and visual inspection to ensure high quality and long life. In general, bushing manufacturers test according to the applicable standard for the bushing being manufactured. With manufacturing and testing complete, it is at this point that the bushing product is ready for packaging and shipping to the customer. Most well-designed bushing products that are manufactured under controlled processes and tested according to industry standards, as described above, should provide their users with 30 plus years of uninterrupted service with proper usage and upkeep. PCOR Electric Company's manufacturing and testing facilities have a track record of bushing products with over 40 years of outstanding field performance.